Go ahead.
Pleasant good afternoon, everyone. For the last 14 months, healthcare workers in Jamaica have been battling with the coronavirus pandemic. The Southern Regional Health Authority team, we have not been spared, but we have a team of committed 3,400 plus team members who have been committed, going beyond the call of duty to ensure that we combat this virus. Certainly, we have had to do many things differently. And this gospel concert, organized by the Staff Welfare Committee, is one such of our initiative. As your regional director, I am very proud of you, and I stand beside you, I stand in front of you, and as we continue to move towards combating this virus. And so, this afternoon, I want all you, the members and the viewers, to sit back, relax, and listen to some of the various talents from our team members, our staff members, as they express their artistical talents, supported by the one popular Mr. Jermaine Edwards. Again, big up to the champion team, and we look forward to enduring because we shall overcome this pandemic. Thank you very much.
I will bless the Lord at all times, and his praises shall continually be in my mouth. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that is within me. Bless his holy name. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's an awesome privilege to be here this afternoon. Did I say evening? This afternoon, to give God glory and honor due to his holy name. Today promises to be invigorating, mind-boggling, praiseworthy. And the praises won't be physical distancing. We will be physical distancing, but the praise will go straight up to heaven.
Why God, you are the risen King. We sing death, death could not hold you down. Oh, you are, yes, you are the risen King. Seated in majesty.
Won the victory.
Hallelujah.
You have won it.
You have won it all for
He's already
me.
Gone before you and won.
So death could not hold you down.
You are the risen King.
You are the risen King.
You're seated. Yes, you are God.
You are the risen King.
Somebody worship the resurrected King.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. He has already won the victory. So you have already won through him. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Somebody give him glory. Somebody worship him. Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Come on, just continue to worship the Lord.
Hallelujah.
If you know that he is the risen King, open up your mouth and worship him. Hallelujah. 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 God is worthy to be praised. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. He's our risen King. He is the I am that I am. The bright and morning star. He was before we even existed. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. God is worthy to be praised. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, what singing. Oh, what shouting. Hallelujah. On that happy morning when we all Here, I beg you here, I beg you here, oh. shall overcome. So blessed Jesus, hold my head. Yes, I need fear.
Amen, amen, amen. Come on. Somebody give a praise in the house. Somebody shout the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Amen, amen, amen. Awesome job, praise team. And we have invoked the presence of the Lord in this place this afternoon. And I want us to keep the worship going because God is awesome. Amen. And I have a confession to make, you see, because I tested positive for the blessings of God. I just want to quarantine myself in his presence. I am a confirmed believer. I am an active case of loving the Almighty God. I have recovered from the guilt of my past. I will follow the protocol of keeping myself close to him. And I will isolate myself from unrighteousness. And guess what? I am under curfew because the angels of the Lord encampeth around those who fear him. Come on, somebody say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen, amen, amen. So welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to this our welfare concert. And it's the inaugural one, the very first one. And I'm told that we want to be annual, you know, and we are here to just strengthen all of us as healthcare workers and say that we are overcomers. And by extension, we want to tell Jamaicans that we are overcomers to him that love us. As a matter of fact, Paul said, I am more than a conqueror. I am a super conqueror to him that love us. So brothers and sisters, ladies and gentlemen, welcome. Awesome job, praise team. Awesome. And the musicians, you are here this afternoon, and I want to hear in the house. I think I took your names down, right? So I'm going to start with the drummer, Mr. Collins. Let me hear something from the drum, the man. Come on. Somebody say concert. All right, so that's Mr. Collins. And guess what? I couldn't get the keyboard first. I couldn't get your first name, Bridging. So I'm going to call you Stone. Stone, let me hear you. Right, and at the bass we have Mr. Rowan Smith. My name's there. Come on, sir. Give me something. You hear the bass? Lord have mercy. Bass, nice man. Make it one little one drop. What? Somebody say concert! Woo! All right. And then I'm told that we have Mr. Glaives. I'm not Glaives, this one. So we have two persons who's supposed to be on the guitar. So we have Mr. Glaives and Lewis. Put your hands together for them, man. Come on, let me hear something, man. Woo! Yeah, Jesus, come on. Somebody say Jesus. Shout Jesus. Jesus. Shout Jesus. Jesus. Say yes, say yes, say Jesus,
So Jesus, hallelujah, amen. So guess what? This afternoon, we are going to declare to all the other regions and Jamaica, that Southern Regional Health Authority, we have talents galore. And we know how to rock. And we know how to dance. And we know how to shout. Come on, everybody, say hallelujah. Lord, have mercy, man. Come on. We're full of talent. Amen, amen. Item. Sherlock Robinson from Manchester Health Department. Let's have it for him. Come on, Sherry man, Sherry man. As the mic is being sanitized, yeah.
Amen. Amen. The Bible declares that I will bless the Lord at all times, and his praise shall continually to be in my mouth. We have to declare this in the atmosphere, that despite of the challenges that we encounter at this time, even though we move into an uncertain future, but we have to declare that Jesus is Lord of Lords, is King of Kings, is a mighty conquering lion of the tribe of Judah. Can somebody raise their voice like a trumpet and shout out the name of Jesus? Come on, let the devil hear, shout Jesus. Shout it in the atmosphere. Blessed be the name of Jesus. As we are here today to encourage each other's heart, I just want to say to all of us, those who are watching this platform, that despite of what we're going through, we're going to come through. And despite of all of this, his eyes are on the sparrow and he watches over us. Bless the Lord. Amen.
Why should I feel discouraged? And why should the shadows come? And why should my heart feels lonely and long for heavens and home? Since Jesus, he is our portion, and a friend is he, I know his eyes, they're on the sparrow, and I know, I
And I know, we have to declare it, that I know. We have to personalize it. We have to let the devil know that we know. Many of us would not know that we would still be here today. But because God, He knows everything, and despite of what is happening, He has chosen us to be a part of this generation, to be here now. And as a result, we can declare, we can testify that He makes us stronger. Amen. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. You made me stronger.
You know my times, seasons of breakthrough.
Oh yes,
my seasons of trials. So I will seek You,
yeah,
and You I will find. You're my strong tower, and You I will hide.
You fix my focus,
oh yes.
Now I know who I am.
I used to run from battles, but You make me strong. Jesus, God strong and mighty, I am that I am. Yeah. You made me stronger.
Wow!
Somebody give him another hand, man. Come on, awesome job. You make me stronger. God makes us stronger this afternoon. And indeed, because of this, we can say that we are overcomers and we will endure. Come on, give it up for him one more time. Come on. Yeah, awesome job, Mr. Robinson. Awesome job. And I want us to keep the spirit going, keep the vibes going, keep the worship going, keep the praise going, because indeed, God makes us stronger. God makes us stronger. Thank you so much. So coming to us at this time, we're going to have Ms. Shamoy Watson, and she's the Mandeville Regional Hospital. She's going to come, and she's going to continue to ring the praises up to the Almighty. Give it to her as she comes.
Hallelujah, everybody. Come on, shout hallelujah. Shout hallelujah. I'm here to encourage us this evening that even though COVID is raging, we are sheltered in the arms of God. Hallelujah. I feel the touch of his hand, so warm and tender. They are leading me in the path that I must trust. Walk beside me, for I am sheltered in the arms of God. So let the storm rage high, the dark clouds rise, they won't worry me, for I'm sheltered safe within the arms of God. And he walks with me, and not on earth can harm me, for I am sheltered in the arms of God. Soon I shall hear heaven's portal, come home, my child, it's the last mile you have tried. I fall asleep and I wake in God's new heaven, for I am sheltered. Shout a praise. Hallelujah. When I'm low in the spirit, I
cry, Lord, lift me up, for I want to go higher in thee. For the Lord knows I can't stay on the mountain, and so he picked out beside still water, somewhere in the valley below, and he drew me aside to be tested and tried.
Come on. Amen. Amen. Beautiful singing. Beautiful singing. And adoration to the King of Kings and to the Lord of Lords. And we're doing so well, and the atmosphere is just electrifying. And God is in the building this afternoon, and the musicians are on fire. Yeah, man. The musicians are on. Come on, music. Come on. Come on. Hey, 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 hey. For I am sheltered, yeah. Awesome. All right. Coming to us at this time, ladies and gentlemen, we have Latoya Griffith Davis, and she's from the Liontown Hospital, and she'll be coming to us to bless the Lord in the house. Come on, yes, God, as she come. Hey, so let the storm come. Hey, they won't worry me, for I am sheltered safe. Hallelujah!
So many times I've questioned certain circumstances of things I could not understand. And many times in trials, weakness blurs my vision, and my frustrations get so out of hand. It's then I am reminded I've never been forsaken. I've never had to stand one test alone. When I looked at all the victories, the Spirit rises up in me, and it's through the fire my weakness is made strong. He never promised that the cross would not.
Thank you so much, and she reminds us that God will show up and he will take us through the fire again. Come on, love her one more time. All right, so coming to us at this time from the Clarendon Health Department, we have Mrs. Vera Edwards Prince, and she's coming to us. Yeah, she's coming to us at this time. Come on, give her some love.
Bless the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Let me say good afternoon to you. It is a pleasure of mine to be here this evening to take part in what is here. Thanks be to God. Glory to God. A country where no twilight shadows deepen, and ending day with night will never be. what heaven means to me.
Oh, Lord, that's a song. Yeah,
Jesus. That's enough, oh Lord. There are so many times when I don't have a dime. I tell nobody but my Lord. I say they hear my plea. Don't see about me. He is my heart enough. When you push me down, Jesus, lift me up. So now my time when I'm lying up wrong. Send them my head me when they start to get up. And that's enough. You say.
That's enough. Keep me, that's enough. Man, as I dance the outright, is coming out in my Lord have mercy. It pays to serve the Almighty God. Thank you so much for that item. Amen. Chapleton. Oh, sorry about that. Chapleton. Chapleton, yes. All right, we're coming down nicely on the program and coming to us at this time. We're going to have Mr. J. Hugh Miller and Ms. Kimone Davis from the St. Elizabeth Health Department. Put your hands together for them and love them.
Jesus knew. just how this miracle took place. Such love beyond the measure, it's our God's amazing grace. Sometimes when we're weary, Lord, we might stumble and fall, but just one drop of my Savior's precious blood, it covered it all. The blood, the blood.
Awesome. The blood of Jesus covers it all. Come on, love them one more time. Love them one more time. Thank you so much. And that was the St. Elizabeth Health Department. We're coming down nicely. Just have a few more. Just probably about 3 to 4 more to go. And we are doing quite nicely. And the praise is awesome. And God is awesome. And the musicians are playing awesomely. And the worshipers are worshiping awesomely. And the atmosphere is just awesome. And I feel awesome. Amen, amen. So coming to us at this time, from the Black River Hospital, is Mrs. Kenya Jones. Put your hands together for her as she comes.
Can we praise the Lord, everybody? Come on, lift your hands and bless the Lord in this place. Hallelujah. We serve a great, big, wonderful God today. And I'm here to remind us that with Jesus, we'll make it. Praise the name of Jesus.
Like a weary traveler in this world, I'm passing through. On my journey, my downs are many, and my ups, they're only a few. Oh, I've been up on the mountaintops, and I've been down in the valley too. This road I travel is not an easy one, but by faith, I'm moving along. Jesus, lift me, though we command. Oh, he says, my child, you're gonna make it. I know you're gonna make it, because I'm right by your side. Oh, on my the foes before me, and he's trying to block me with fame. Oh, the way gets hard and rocky, and it seems my life in his name. Oh, but then I remember those Hebrew boys in the farm. He did not let them die, and I'm sure he walks with me. So neither will I. Come on, fix yourself and just say, oh, with Jesus I make it. Hallelujah, Jesus, I know my needs, he is sublime. Oh, so I've been cursed down with pain and with shame, and this world passed me by. Oh, but that's when Jesus lift me. He says, my child, you're gonna make it. I know you're gonna make it, because I'm right by your side. He says, my child, you're gonna make it. I know you're gonna make it, because I'm right by your side.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. I want to do a little mental this afternoon. Praise the name of Jesus. We want to say Jesus is bigger than what people say. Praise the name of Jesus. No matter what is happening around us, we know we serve a great, big, wonderful God. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Jesus, you're bigger than what people say. Oh, Jesus, you're bigger. Mighty God, help me now, help me now. I hear them talking. Oh, hear them. Oh, but you're bigger than. One more time, oh Jesus, you're bigger. Mentor, mentor me, ever Jesus. Mighty God, watch me now, watch me now. Yeah, I hear them talking, yeah. I hear them running up your mouth. But you're bigger than what people say. DJ time, hey Jesus, bigger than the mountain, bigger than the hills, bigger than your problem, bigger than your bills, bigger than your doctor, bigger than your bills. Bigger than your future, bigger than your past, bigger than your job, bigger than your boss, bigger than your exam, fail or pass. Yeah, oh, you big so, oh, you, yeah, oh, you mighty God. Yeah, oh, you big so, oh, you big so, oh. Watch me now, watch me now, watch me now. Come on now, get something on, work. Get something on, come on, help me, get something on. Hey, get something on. Hey, something on, something on, something on, something on, something on. Hey, no may nobody fool you. No may nobody fool you. No God, no you fear yourself. Yeah, no may nobody fool you. No may nobody fool you. No God, but no you fear yourself. I beg you, no you fear yourself. No you fear yourself. No you fear yourself. Make no you fear yourself. No God fear yourself. But no you fear yourself. Watch me now. Get something on. My God, get something on. Hey, get something on. We are to Jesus. Hey, get something on. Get something on. Get something on. Now we step on the devil now. Everybody step on the devil now. Step on the devil now. Come on. For the enemy. 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 Under the blood. 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 Under the. God bless you. God bless you.
ancestors. Confess. Amen, amen. All right. So the second to last item, man. Man is sweet, is sweet, is sweet, is sweet, is sweet.
Come on, shall we lift up the name of Jesus? Shall we lift up the name of Jesus? Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. For I shall rest in the time. Yes, I shall rest. I'm gonna rest in the midst of COVID-19. I'm gonna rest in the midst of my financial crisis. I'm gonna rest in the midst of situations, sickness and diseases. Say, I shall rest in the eye of the storm. Oh, like a ship. Besides still waters, Hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. If you know that God is your strength, just lift your hands and just worship him. If you know that in spite of what you are going through, he is your strength, just lift your hands and worship him. In mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, Daddy, you are my strength. Oh, Daddy, you are my strength. You've been a help in this time of pain. Oh, Daddy, you are my strength. Oh, Daddy, you are my strength. Oh, Daddy, you are my strength. You've been a help in this time of pain. Oh, Daddy, you are my strength. For down on my knees I'm praying, crying to you, Lord, for my strength. There is no other that I can turn to, no other that I can call to but you.
Daddy, Daddy, you are my strength. Thank you, Lord. Thank you so much for that beautiful singing. All right, so this is the order now. We are coming down to the wire, to the gravy. So I'm going to ask Mr. Palmer from Percy Junior Hospital to come. He's going to do a dope poem for us. After that, to close off the show, will be Saloni Richards, and she's looking ready. So please come, sir, followed by Miss Saloni Richards to close the show off for us.
Just want to big up Percy Jr. And big up the region. Well, Corona made the thing set away. Man, I fear we mass night and day. Anyway, Corona make everybody away mass. It every country. What are we spread fast? Now this is not a threat, it is a COVID warning. Everybody in this world supposed to hear about him. He's very dangerous and sneaking across the whole world. It's the wickedest thing. It take people life like say a him. It make you feel sick, having a flu feeling. Coughing and sneezing is a way of spreading. Before we kill, we have each if we kill him by wash your hand before and after you do anything. With soap and water or do some sanitizing. Wise up! And a scum is scum your butt, COVID catching. Mask up! Don't forget your nose and your mouth covering. Split up! No bother with the crowd, we no one no gathering. Social distance, not a thing we in thing, yeah. Across the whole world, COVID just a explore. It is a very fierce, like a lion it a roar. It scatter everywhere, like a rain it a pour. It target the rich, not to mention the poor. That's why them have to ban people from the seashore. Sanitize your shoes because you can't trust the floor. Sanitize enough where even tap on the door. God in heaven knows say that we can't take no more. Our greatest desire is to see the cure, so wash your hand before and after you do anything. With soap and water or do some sanitizing. Wise up! And a scum is scum your butt, COVID catching. Mask up! Don't forget your nose and your mouth covering. Split up! No bother with the crowd, we no one no gathering. Social distance, not a fee we in thing. Choose life, me bridging, not choose death. Corona still effective, it no get rid of yet. Mask no 100%, but somehow it will protect. Continue where your mask are doing, it affect your breath. If you take precaution, you don't have to regret. Who it underline, sickness is a serious threat. Cause when the prophet warn, it will take effect. When no one warn the people, everything them rejects. Wash your hand before and after you do anything. With soap and water or do some sanitizing. Wise up! And a scum is scum your butt, COVID catching. Mask up! Don't forget your nose and your mouth covering. Split up! No bother with the crowd, we no one no gathering. Social distance, not a fee we in thing. Social distance, not a fee we in thing. Social distance, not a fee we in thing. Well, right now, I just want to say that I could have been dead and gone. I could have been mad. But God is my guiding star. Now, for me, God is my guiding star. God is my superstar. God is my guiding star. He's my M16, he's my SLR. Me say me love fi no say that me and me Jesus apart. Him protect me from me enemy them near and far. Now go make me be the moon, he will make me be a star. Put light in on me heart that it no black lights are. Him will make a way that me can own a car. Better me soak a sweetie than burn a cigar. Better me go a church more than sit down in a bar. Put peace in on me heart cause God no want me in a war. So fi me got him on me guiding star. God is my superstar. God is my guiding star. He my M16, he my SLR. Yes, he me God is my guiding star. God is my superstar. He me God is my guiding star. He my M16, he my SLR. Now me I go tell you one of me testimony. I know something when me make up power happen to me. I remember one time when me born the sense. Me sit down in a house and I watch TV. Me see the picture them but me no hear nobody. That time the sense mania are talking to me. So me ask me brother when sit down side of me. When the people them a say on the TV. When him reply, me say me hear clearly, but I couldn't hear a thing whilst me I watch the TV. All me hear was menge, 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 menge inside of me. So feel me God him on me guiding star. God him on me superstar. Feel me God him on me guiding star. Him on me M16, him on me SLR. Feel me God him on me guiding star. God him on me superstar. Me got him on me guiding star. Him on me M16, him on me SLR. I'm talking about the spiritual gun. and that is the truth. Not the temporal one where we put your palm mute. Not the one they make with one intention for shoot. Become a temptation for the little youth. Like Adam and Eve, we couldn't resist the fruit. Don't you play with the gun, it's not a harp nor a flute. It's a life taker, whether you're ugly or you're cute. Read St. Matthew 5, you're not going to find it in a Jude. Thou shalt not kill is in the beatitude. If we are the branch, God are the trunk and the root. So if me got him on me guiding star, got him on me superstar. Got him on me guiding star, him on me M16, him on me SLR. If me got him on me guiding star, got him on me superstar. Me got him on me guiding star. Him on me M16, him on me SLR. Lar, 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 lar.
Oi! Oi! Man, 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 man. What a...
This song says God's mercy kept me.
Yes.
So I wouldn't let go. Anybody in here ever felt like giving up? Just throwing in the towel, just giving up. I'm not gonna ask you to hunt anybody, but just look at them. That person you're looking at is here tonight only because of God's mercy and his grace. Somebody ought to just tell God, thank you for your mercy and your grace that kept me. Somebody next to tell me, I was really down. I was really down. The devil really had me. But God's mercy kept me. I'm here tonight because of God's mercy. Come on now, just thank him. Just thank him.
I almost let go.
Let go. So I need you, let me, because my heart can't be. That's enough for me to know.
Well, I want to know.
I want to know that he will welcome me there.
I do not.
I do not want to be denied.
Well, let me live.
Let me live in that city so fair.
And that's enough.
That's enough for me to know.
Well, I do not know, no, no, the day my Savior will come. But I must be prepared to go. And when I die, I know that he will call me someday. And that's enough.
That's enough for me to know.
Well, I want to know.
I want to know that he will welcome me there.
I do not
want. Do not want to be denied.
Well, let me live.
Let me live in that city so fair.
And that's enough.
That's enough for me to know.
Well, let me live.
Let me live in that city so fair.
That's enough.
That's enough for me.
That's enough.
That's enough for me.
That's enough.
That's enough for me. Me to know.
I am so happy to be a part of the Southern Regional Health Authority concert. I mean, I'm so sorry I can't be there in person, or you know, you guys can't be here with me, because you know, we miss concerts and we miss the crowd, you know, because of this pandemic. And we just pray and hope that you'll be leaving very, very soon. But for now, I just want to bless you guys from my studio to your home, to your car, to wherever you are. I just want to speak a blessing into your life, to say you are blessed. And the thing is about life is that sometimes we really don't feel blessed, you know. Sometimes we might be feeling a little bit of pain, we might be feeling hurt, we might be broke, we don't have no money, bills pay because the end of month now. But let me tell you something. You still have life, and you still have, once you still have life, and once you have God, you have hope. So this song I want to start with is a song called I Am Blessed. Ready? Hey! Oh! Hey, where you lead me, Lord? I must follow. You open doors, no stress for tomorrow. Enemies fight me, but we got the victory. I will fear no evil, cause God is with me. Thank God for help, everything may not be well, but I find good friends and a roof above my head. Unconditional, that's how God loves me. I will fear no evil, cause God is with me. I will not fear, cause you are with me, Lord. And come in here, we're walking in the oh, I'm a child, I know I'm blessed. Are you blessed? On the streets, I know I'm blessed. Anywhere I go, in everything I do, I'm blessed. I know that this only time I know. So when I look at where I'm coming from, I've struggled for so long, it made me strong. Worked so hard, have faith in God, and in the end, you must reap the reward. Confidence, fill my head, I'm only on God, I do depend. So when you see me smiling, on God I'm leaning on, I feel secure, cause I will not fear. Cause you are with me, Lord. And, hey, and cause you're near, we're walking in miracles. Hey, I'm a job, I know I'm blessed. On the streets, I know I'm blessed. Anywhere I go, in everything I do, I'm blessed. Can I speak to you? Your life is a miracle. You got favor on your life. Walking in purpose, should have died, but I am still alive. We don't deserve it, but we appreciate it. Not lucky, we are blessed. We are, hey, listen to this. My life is a miracle. I got favor on my life. Walking in purpose, should have died, but I am still alive. I don't deserve it, but I receive it. Not lucky, I'm blessed. Come and sit down one more time, put your hand on your arm. My life is a miracle. I got favor on my life. Walking in purpose, should have died, but I am still alive. I don't deserve it, but I receive it. Now lucky I'm blessed. Now I'm in. Every year you sing blessed. Sing I am blessed. Oh, 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 yeah, blessed. I know you're blessed. I am blessed. I'm blessed. None of the streets I know I'm blessed. Hey! Anywhere I go, oh, 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 everything I do I'm blessed. Hey! I know I'm blessed. Hey! On the streets I know I'm blessed. I'm blessed, I'm blessed, I'm blessed. Anywhere I go, oh, oh, everything I do I'm blessed. Anywhere I go, in everything I do, I'm blessed. I know that I am blessed. And because of that, no weapon that form against you shall prosper. Because you are more than conquerors through Christ Jesus. You see, a lot of people don't understand, you know, when I write my songs, you know, I don't write them for just trying to create some hits. I don't even know which song going to hit. I don't know which song people going to love or which song people not going to like. But I write songs based on what was going on in my life. And you know, sometimes the Satan might come whisper in your ears and make you feel like, say, nothing not going to work out. But listen to this. No weapon that form against you shall prosper. You can do it, you can make it. Ready? I can do all things through Christ who strengthened me. I will fear no evil, cause God is with me. God is with me. God is with me. Oh, come on. Say no weapon formed against me shall prosper. I'm more than a conqueror. I'm more than a conqueror. Say no weapon formed against me shall prosper. I'm more than a conqueror. I'm more. Father, as I go down on my knees to pray, thank you every day you always made a way. There were times when I was falling on my face. You held me up and said, son, you're not falling today. The corner looks dark and you wonder what's going on. You see a light and you say yes. Gotta press on every day. The battle get tougher, but me not gonna give up. Gotta push on. Hey, said I'm more than a conqueror. I'm more. Said no weapon formed against me. Said I'm more than a conqueror. I'm more. Every day that I rise, I keep on pushing. Hearts stay clean, but I keep on running. No chains gonna hold me down. Procrastination, I must let go. Pray harder. Look up, gotta lean on the Father. Level up, gotta clear my head from the negative sun that flow. Oh Lord, don't leave me alone. Oh, no weapon, no weapon formed against you, yeah. You are more. I want you to know that you are more than conquerors. No weapon formed against you, yeah. Said you're more than a conqueror. Listen to this, come on. Come on. No trials, no obstacles can get you down. No can get you down. Even if you fall down, you gotta get back up. Can't keep you down, you're rising up. Do you believe it? Yes, I believe it. Hey, no weapon formed against you. Said no weapon formed against me and you. I'm more than conquerors. I'm more. Hey, I know this next song I'm gonna sing is a song called "Don't Count Me Out," because I believe that, you know, people believe that they can't make it, and you know it's easy to chew in the towel. You know, sometimes, especially when you have a lot of stress when you're here and, you know, peel out your hair, drop out and all these things. But listen to this. All you need is some sleep. Get some sleep, man. Get some rest. Stop stress out yourself. Stop worrying. You can make it. Don't give up. This song is a true testimony of me knowing. Don't count me out. No, because you see me drop down. Don't count me out. I'm not going to give up. Give me some more volume in the body, Jack. Na 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 na. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hope I can motivate somebody today. Na 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 na. Put a smile by your face, yeah. In my life I had so many low seasons. A lot of failures without reasons. Many people tried so many times to tear me down. Never prayed I tried to pick me up off the ground. They said I wasn't gonna make it very far. Look at my life, I went got so many scars. Wasn't easy, but I really worked hard. Always having Father God in my heart. Don't count me out, yet I'm still living. Don't know what I gotta fight for. Eyes are on God's kingdom always. And I won't stop until I finish this race. Don't count me out, yet I'm still well. Don't know what I gotta fight for. Eyes are on God's kingdom always. And I won't stop until I finish this race. So I know I'm not where I'm supposed to be, but I'm trying to be the man God wants me to be. Won't let nobody distract me from my dreams. Even if my friends stirring my enemies. Honestly, sometimes I feel so lonely. And I wonder if God is walking with me. I see one set of footprints in the sand. It was God always carrying me. Don't count me out yet, I'm still running. Fell on what I got, I'm fighting. Eyes are on God's kingdom always. I won't stop until I finish this race. Don't count me out yet, I'm still running. Fell on what I got, I'm fighting. Eyes are on God's kingdom always. I won't stop until I'm, listen. Say you're never sorrows only last for a while. You're going through your midnight, but I promise you one day you're gonna smile. And because of that, we know that there's a peace that comes with people who believe in God. We have a hope knowing that there's a peace in my soul. And this is a song I want to share with you. Bible says, trust in God with all your heart. And lean not unto your own understanding. But in all your ways, acknowledge Him. And He will direct your path. In your will, that's my strength, Lord. When I'm with you, and I just cannot stop getting closer to you. With my mind now renewed, I'm conformed to the image of you. There's a peace running deep.
Well, So I rest on you, God, to carry me through, God. You are my King, so there's a peace in my soul. Oh,
there's a peace running.
You gave me joy, you
there's
gave me peace, God. Yeah, so there's a peace, you know. Many years ago, somebody saw me in Spanish and I said, Jermaine, I love your song, Beautiful Day, but I want to find out why you say I thank you for pain, you know. Who thank God for pain? And you know, I asked her if she have an ex-boyfriend or hurt her, and she said, yeah. So I said, don't that ex-boyfriend taught you how to find a better person? She said, yeah. Long story short, what I was actually saying is this. The reason why I'm smart now, or the reason why I'm the person that I am, is because of my experiences in life. Many people want all the good things and all the nice things, but God sometimes have to send some look of earth and send some look of pain to direct us and bring us in some direction where we go. Now, this song is scriptural because it says, in every single thing you do, you must thank Him. So if you thank Him for the sunshine, then you must thank Him for the rain. And if you thank Him for the good, you must thank Him for the bad. Because our life is based on a series of things that creates our psyche, our brain, our structure. And it's the whipping in line and all of these things that cause us to know where we are in our life and why we are the way we are today. So we thank God for every single thing that He said. And we're giving Him glory in this song. It's a beautiful day. Yeah. Come on. Yeah, 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 come on, put your hands together. Anywhere you are, right now. Said this morning I woke up and I looked in the mirror and every part of my body was in place. Many people died and never saw this day. So another day I live, I appreciate. Don't ever wanna act too, I am mighty. Cause tomorrow I can fall down. So in everything, Lord, I give you praise. And that puts a smile on my face. Lord, I thank you for sunshine. Thank you for rain. Pull up. We can pull up on virtual live, you know. Yeah, I miss the crowd. Come on. Yeah. Listen. Said this morning I woke up and I looked in the mirror and every part of my body was in place. Many people died and never saw this day. So another day I live, I appreciate. Don't ever wanna act too, I am mighty. Cause tomorrow I can fall down on my face. So with everything done, I give you praise. And that puts a smile on my face. Thank you for sunshine, thank you for rain, and thank you for joy. It's a beautiful day. It's a beautiful day. Don't fuss and cry. Let us unite. We got one life,
so let's make it right.
It's a beautiful day. Through the valley of the shadows of death, I will fear no evil, won't be dismayed. When I see the clock ticking away and things are not in place, everything in life happens for a reason. Disappointment comes with a lesson.
It's for me to get wiser.
got to work harder. In the end, it will get better. Lord, thank you for sunshine. Thank you for rain. Thank you for joy. Thank you for pain.
Say it's a beautiful day. Yeah, yeah.
It's a beautiful day.
Don't put in fights. Let us unite. We got one life.
I want to close with this song. It's a special song to me. It's a song of thanksgiving. It's called Hallelujah to Our King.
They'll come just now to say thank you, King. You're not just a part of my life, but my everything. Your love reaches way down deep within, passes human understanding. There will always be a song for you I sing. One word alone with me through all my mess. I come to one conclusion: you are the best. Hallelujah to our King. Hallelujah, I will sing. You are great.
sing with me. Sing hallelujah to our King. Hallelujah, I will sing. You are great, almighty, and honor to you, O King. Yeah, I want to thank the Southern Regional Health Authority for having me. And I want to come and look a bit closer. I'm going to sit down here, sir, because I really want to big up some people as you are looking in your face. I want to big up Mr. Michael Bent, Regional Director. Mrs. Nicolette Thomas Edwards, Director, Human Resource. Public Health Nurse in Clarendon, Manchester and St. Elizabeth. Doctors, nurses, patient care assistants, attendants working on the COVID-19 ward at the Mandeville Regional, Black River, Maypen, Lionel Town, and Percy Junior Hospital. The workers assigned to the vaccination operation center VOC, the finance team, the procurement team, the management information system team, the doctor Older, and all the members of the technical team. All the healthcare workers in the Southern Regional Health Authority, Maypen Hospital, Percy Junior Hospital, and St. Elizabeth Hospital. I know I said that already. But to everybody, please, just stay safe. Protect yourself. We don't know where all of this is coming from. You're happy. You're alive. Many people didn't make it to see me. They didn't make it to see April, they didn't even make it to see February. Some people died the first week of January. You still have life. Please ensure that you protect yourself, love your family. Please, some people that you see right now, don't take them for granted, because you don't even know if you're going to see them next week. You know, right now, so much people dying around us. It don't have to be by COVID, but you know, you have accidents and all of these things going on. So just love each other, you know, care for each other. There's no time for being a hypocrite right now. There's no time for backbiting, and there's no time for hyping on human beings right now. Right now, we have to just fight for our lives. So please, stay safe. Love each other. God bless you. Jeremy Edwards, thanking you guys. God bless.